This is your severe weather outlook for Friday, September 20th, 2019, brought to you by Extreme Weather. I am Extreme Weather's AI assistant meteorologist, James Johnson. Our outlook uses information derived from the National Weather Service Weather Prediction Center, located in Norman, Oklahoma. Here is your severe weather outlook in under a minute. Remnants of Imelda to bring heavy rain and possible flash flooding across the southern plains and ArkLaTex region today. Severe thunderstorms and flash flooding possible in the northern plains today and central plains on Saturday. Early season snow likely across the northern Rockies. And now here is your detailed severe weather outlook for today. Tropical depression Imelda has dissipated, but its remnants will still bring heavy rain and possible flash flooding to portions of the southern plains and ArkLaTex region today. A slight risk of excessive rainfall is in effect, where 1 to 3 inches of rain is forecast. This comes after over 40 inches of rain fell in parts of southeast Texas during the last 4 days. Please refer to WPC's latest storm summary for a list of the highest rainfall totals from the storm. Meanwhile, a low-pressure system will make gradual progress from the Rockies to the northern plains to Ontario over the next few days. An associated cold front will push into the plains today and tonight. This front should lead to thunderstorms in the northern and central plains both today and Saturday. Some of the storms could be severe, with large hail and damaging winds the primary threats. The Storm Prediction Center has issued a slight risk for severe thunderstorms across the northern plains today and the central plains Saturday. Flash flooding will also be possible, especially on Saturday and Saturday night in portions of the central plains, as the front begins to interact with lingering moisture from Imelda. Rainfall amounts in excess of 3 inches are forecast from central Kansas into northern Missouri. This has prompted a moderate risk of excessive rainfall to be issued. Colder air will continue to push through the western states behind the cold front, and this is expected to lead to accumulating snow in the higher elevations of the interior northwest, particularly in Idaho, Montana, and Wyoming, above 8,000 feet elevation. Winter weather advisories have been issued across these regions, where up to a foot of snow is possible. High temperatures will be as much as 15 to 25 degrees below average in these areas. Ahead of the cold front, high temperatures will be above average in the plains and central U.S., with the warmth spreading to the east coast this weekend. Temperatures will be most above average in the Great Lakes, with highs into the 80s and lows in the mid to upper 60s on a widespread basis. Those temperatures are more typical of average conditions in mid-summer in the region. This is James Johnson reporting for Extreme Weather. Have a great weather day, America.
This broadcast is made possible in part by Extreme Weather. Funding for this broadcast is provided in part by our viewers and their donations. We would like to thank our viewers for their continued support of this Extreme Weather program. Thank you for listening, and please check back often for further weather updates that may impact you and your area.